Cool. Yeah, we do a one-to-one always.
One was already good.
Thing is, you've got to have
a good thing. Hey there.
That's not on the road. Where was it? 4K's yesterday.
Catch you after, mate.
Yeah. Lovely to see you.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Weather could be a bit better. We were not too down after we were beaten by two of the best sides in the world. We're also not over the moon right now just because we go into the next cup round. Of course, with a really good performance and a really good result, but it's always important to stay balanced and.
Yes, Milo, that's karma, bro.
He's a curry. He's got curry.
Maybe may as well eat that now.
Worst case scenario.
Is that your strength as a striker, would you say?
Yeah, I think one of them, for sure. I mean, I'm going to keep working on my strength, obviously. I think here in the Premier League, the guys are a lot stronger. So.
Yeah, and tonight probably also outlined the strength and depth you have, the number of changes you made and the number of positive displays we saw out on the pitch tonight. So does that give you a few sort of maybe selection headaches going into this weekend against Leicester?
First of all, it's always good when you perform. It's not that important which...
things than a cup tie in the second round anyhow, if I'm really honest. But yeah, of course, it was a perfect night for us. Of course, in the cup game, it's always the most important topic to go into.
A few goals. What have you made of the Premier League in your early, obviously, experiences with it? It's obviously, people say it's the best league in the world. Would you echo that after your experience with it early on?
Yeah, I think from the first days, I could tell, even in training, it's very fast pace on the field. You have to think very quickly. But it's been a good challenge so far, and hopefully,